Hello, this is Christy. In this very quick beginner tutorial for Camtasia, I'm going to show you how you can mirror a video or flip a video or make it, you know, go in the other direction in terms of how it looks on your canvas. I have Camtasia open here. I'm going to drag a video from my disk onto my timeline directly. Here it is. For the purpose of this video, I'm going to silence the audio. And then we are good to go. Here we go. The video is playing in one direction. The boat is going towards the left. So if I want to mirror this video horizontally, all I need to do is just click on the clip here. And in the right side on the properties panel, you have all these three axes of transformation. And we want to transform along the Y axis, 180 degree rotation. Just put your mouse inside of this field, 180, press enter, and now there you go. The movie, the video has flipped, and now the boat is going in the other direction. And here you go. There it is. This is how you mirror a video in Camtasia. And you can also do other things with this, like if you want to make sure that the video does indeed work, you can make a copy of this, resize it, copy and paste it, and place another copy there, and move it there, and remove the rotation, or you can use this reset button here to remove that rotation. So there you go, you have a video playing the same video in two different directions because we have mirrored it. So there you go, you can do all fancy kaleidoscope effect with this. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy this, and stay tuned and subscribe to my channel for more absolute beginner tutorials in Camtasia.